15,000.
Yeah, private hospitals the same.
But you see, 15,000 we say is small, but for them, it's 3 lakhs, you know, you must see what.
Just like America, like UK, you go there, one dollar, but here is their money seven ringgit. So when you go there and spend, so much,
one plate of rice is $60. Oh my god, our money, biryani rice. But here in Malaysia, we only pay 12 ringgit. But there, our money, we have to pay 60.
Oh my god.
So for them, well, mummy see, yeah. 3 lakhs is large money, you know.
They work and earn
there. But they are earning in lakhs, you see. You must see, just like us, like we are earning in ringgit, we are not earning in US dollars.
I remember when I was in St. George's, there's one girl, she was from Indonesia, studying there. After holidays came back there, she brought a pair of jeans that she had bought there. Remember, she used a double juta rupiah. That's the first time I heard that rupiah, you know, 20 million rupiah. I got a shock of my life. I'm thinking ringgit. I didn't know at that time the exchange rate. Oh, until now it's stuck in my head. 20 million. Then later on, and I knew the exchange rate.
Not from UK, $1 their money. For us is 7 ringgit. For 7 ringgit, one bowl of meal service, are you so expensive?
Yeah.
So in India, they see that money. For us, we say cheap, expensive.
I see Mutiara Hotel last time when Ashin was working. You see, most of the people coming from America. In America, they are garbage collectors. They can afford to stay. That time, Mutiara Hotel is the best in Penang, a 5-star. We cannot afford to stay.
6-star
now. That was the first 6-star hotel in Penang.
See, he's having a small restaurant in London, just a small, like, next door. Come here, pasang semua. Come here. Just like our, you know, the Halia water they used to sell in Standard Chartered there on Mama. Go there, wear coat suit on.
Coat to suit.
What are you doing?
Coat to suit.
Hotel owner. Come here on Saturday.
But at least they know how to save their money, you know, and come and spend and have a good vacation with their family. Yeah. That one, I respect them.
So for India, 3 lakh is a large amount, you know, with you.
Yes. Son, I don't know. Mummy last time was trying to explain that 27,000 one. I said, me, I really don't want to know. I don't want to know. I said, you don't have to tell me anything.
Just scared that you have come to know.
I don't want to know. That is your money, who you want to give to, that's your prerogative. I got no say in it.
How he got it, when he got it, why, that one, I don't want to know. Already passed.
Yeah, that's your money.
Yeah, once you give, I mean, how can you want to explain? What they use for the house.
She said, you don't want me to feel bad. Hey, me, whether I feel bad or not, what can I do about it? Nothing. What can you do about it? Nothing. So yeah, don't talk about it. Yeah? I don't want to talk about it.
After all, he's a mother, she's just helping, right? And she just assists her, nothing wrong, right? Look at this, just
they need. Tires, when you're going to go to the
children. Children only, right?
What can you do? They go angry, right?
Yeah.
But they give in your life, then they release it, right? Then they say, oh yeah, this old lady is so stingy.
Actually, maybe trying to finish it off faster. And then after, man, hey, where's my share? What share? Ashwin is smart lah, but no lah. His lifestyle and my lifestyle different, so he has to maintain his lifestyle, his cars, his mansion.
His children's education alone will absorb a lot of money.
So
now they cut costs like half only.
Now only half.
Now they homeschool, huh?
Homeschool only half, not even half, three quarter, but quarter. Like something she was telling the other time, she will pay 1,000 over per child, you know.
School,
2,000 over, huh? 2,000.
Ah, because lockdown.
Asha, 3,000 over per month. Then
2,000. What's this? Ah, yesterday mommy was saying, Julia called. And these flats, like the Grab driver came to take the acha. Julia was, mommy was saying, Julia called and told her that she also would like to go to India. Ah, then mommy told me, girl, you work and come. I said, me, if she wants to go, then let her go. Why do 2 hours have to go? She wants to go, then mommy said, no, you know why, she can't travel alone, she'll have difficult. I said, then why go? Don't go. You come back. Then why must both hours go? She wants to go, let her go. Then I don't have, I can carry on with my classes and can keep Marco with me. You're free to go, then you go. Just to bring mommy back, lah.
Oh,
she said she wants to go.
And bring mommy back.
In 6 months, lah, not now, lah.
Later.
It's here for the NDLIA and all this. Come down, just go back home. You got to go.
But yeah. I can mommy go up the steps, sir. Now you mean. Ah, now you got excuse lah. Now I must put a lift in the house. Mommy dear. Mommy dearest. Write a check, please.
And they say they will come. But I don't know whether the brother will allow her to go until she's well.
Uncle, that is say what? Take about 3 months to walk. That day in the message.
When she wants to come, stay there. Lah.
Stay there lah. That's the thing.
She must be perfectly well before she travels.
You come. You know, what is she going to achieve by coming?
You know, the steps in Ashin's house, the step is very narrow and dark.
No, it's also very steep, you know.
Very steep. Once you've had a fall, that age, once you've had a fall, you must be very, very careful.
I don't know what's Ari.
Who wants to come? She wants to come or these people want her to come? That's another question.
That one, they say Julia said she will go. But mommy should just stay there. Like. Then we can go and visit.
Yeah, cheaper.
We go and visit.
No, she bring, then you gotta get
maybe
one more
maid. Julia is going to visit her, Lavita.
No, said, when mommy said that, I think her daddy told Ashin that day that I can got my passport, then I can go. They must have had a discussion, I don't know what. Then she said that she wanted to go, but she cannot go alone, language and all that. Oh, mommy said, she cannot travel alone, so since she wanted to, she want to go with me. Then I said, you want to go, then you go lah.
Maybe she want to go to a visit lah, you can see her.
But mommy doesn't need any help now. She's got the best help.
She got two maids.
And the maid sleeps it all on the... Mommy said there's a large bed. The maid sleeps it all on the bed.
She said the nurse, she don't want. She want the maid. Like she said the nurse. I don't know the nurse.
But the maid also, their quarters is on in the compound itself.
One of the maid is sleeping with
her. Devi.
She said, I prefer her.
And mommy wakes up. Then she will go home and see her 5-year-old son. Then she'll come back and bring mommy's coffee.
They don't come and give meals, you know. Early morning, you'll give her dosa. And then after that.
Devi has been there generations already. Her grandmother and the mother.
Auntie
now
Kamala
her.
Is also there. She
yeah. No. Auntie Kamala not married. She didn't get married. Auntie Kamala was taking care of Auntie Rani, their father. But I went to Kerala for Auntie Rani's mother's funeral. And then after, beautiful house. Their garden, the beach sand, you know. beach sand, the garden, just walk to the beach. The waves reminded me of Hawaii 5-0. Hawaii 5-0 waves. Then after that, lah, they made arrangements to bring Auntie Kamala and the father back. Macalister Road.
Oh, Macalister. Why?
Huffing Bank?
Huffing Bank is no more in Beach Street.
No, this one, this branch that Puan Mahani's.
Okay.
Okay lah, come and see lah. Then Uncle built that house lah, adjacent with the bar and everything for...
Oh, nearby lah.
Just next door, where the big well was, you know.
Because mummy said, if I want anything, I can call Auntie Kamala, she'll come. Within the first 8 days, she look after her.
Yeah, Auntie Kamala was sleeping in the hospital. Yeah.
And then house also. Then
at her age,
yeah.
Huh?
Okay.
Holy shit.
Auntie Kamala must be 70. 70, yeah, correct. 70.
And
then she called the maid. Oh, but no. She doesn't look any different than what she
remember
used
the photo
to look.
She's sitting there with the purple sari.
Look exactly the same 20 years ago.
She said, okay, I got servant, got everything. She said
how
the first.
Parents, wife.
They occupied the first.
They
floor.
Divorced already, what?
Huh? I didn't know.
Poor thing. You didn't know, lah.
Divorced already. Sometime already. Yesterday, when.
The second
chance. Angel turned out to be a devil.
Yes, sir.
But Angel, I had a bad feeling that the first time I met her.
No.
I had a bad wife.
So now the children have gone back to the
so mother. They are up and down. But usually with Kiran. Oh, yesterday, I'm talking to mommy. After mommy said she'll call me back because Kiran had brought the girl Anna.
Oh, they bring the children.
For blessing children. Because she had exam in school.
Oh, big child already,
The boy is the younger, youngest is the boy. Oh,
the two children are staying with the mother.
With Kiran, but they go back and forth. They go back and forth.
When he's off, he brings them here, I think.
No, they are there. They'll be there. A mother will come and drop them off. There's
what,
no fixed.
Why? What was fixed the reason of divorce?
She, money lah. Money. And then she didn't want to stay in the house. She wanted... I own apartment.
I thought they had an apartment, right?
No, then she didn't like some of the staff. Didn't like the cooking. Said the kitchen was too small.
She don't
her uncle made a lot of renovations and then she left.
The house is like a hotel, man.
Hey! Where is Afin Bank? Okay.
The house is like a hotel.